Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Marsha, and
me.
What's your name?
Clara.
Clara, back with another video for you guys. Today, we are going to be giving her a little makeover, and then we're going to do a photo shoot for her and everything. And then at the end, I'll share her pictures when we're done. So, the first thing I'm going to do is do her makeup, but before I do that, you guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button right down there. Hit it. Or maybe it's over there. I don't know where it is. One of these corners. Hit the subscribe button for us, please. We would appreciate it very, very much. And also like this video if you like this video. And let's get started.
Let's do it.
Okay. Let me get my makeup all lined up here. Did you already put primer on your face?
Yeah. Okay. My face is primed and my one eyebrow is started.
Okay, because she started it and she was like, you know what, we should do a video of this. She thought you guys would like it, and I did too.
You have my eyebrows.
No, I'm going to do this first. I do foundation first. Because I like to start with a blank canvas, okay?
Did you just drop it?
Yes, I did. I dropped it on my little stool thingy. I think this might be dark. And we're using my makeup because she's at my house. And she forgot to bring hers.
Okay.
And I use this BoxyCharm brush that I got. I love this for foundation. I use this or my beauty blender. But I like a brush for other people because then I'm not like pounding their face. Can you guys see? Now I like pounding their face. I'm just like.
Touch my lips, they hurt.
Brushing it on there. Huh?
I said, what? Don't touch my lips, they hurt.
Well, I want some foundation on there, maybe. And I don't want to cover your freckles up, because I love your freckles.
Stupid. Yeah, no matter how much you put on, you can't cover my freckles up.
Well, they're cute.
I've tried. You can't. You have to get full coverage foundation.
Yeah. Well, you don't have to, because they look nice. And let's blend this into your neck, because, you know, this is a little dark.
It is.
I thought it was kind of light. For me, it
looks... Looks good.
Oh, it looks good. It'll look good in pictures, though, then, I guess.
If you blend it out and everything, it doesn't look normal.
Yeah, once I put some bronzer and stuff on there, it's gonna look perfect. Okay, then I like to take my powder.
Perfect.
With the big fat brush. Pound it on here. And put it under your eyes. Under your eyes, on your chin, because people sweat there for some stupid reason, and up here.
I sweat there the most.
Okay, next thing I like to do is your eyes.
Eyes?
Eyeshadow.
Oh.
I like doing eyeshadow before I put all your face on.
I use eyeshadow before I put foundation on.
Yeah, that's what I... No, I like doing eyes after foundation, and then after your eyes, I like doing your eyebrows, and then bronzer last, because bronzer makes your whole face look nice.
I do eyebrows first.
I don't like doing eyebrows first.
I
got some eyelashes. Well, we're not going to use this. But I got some eyelashes from Wish. We're going to use these. And we don't know if it'll look okay on her yet or not. But
I'll try it.
We're going to try it. And they're from Wish. So, and I already wore them. They're actually very, very good. So, yeah. I'm just going to do like a very light. Because I don't want to like take your focus away from your real beauty.
Where?
That was not a smart because, you know, I was being serious. You know, the most beautiful thing about photos are not so much makeup. It's your actual self. Actually, I like...
Unless you're ugly, then.
I like... Nobody's ugly. I like photos where people, you like, put nothing on. Just, like, they're raw.
Nude?
No! I mean, their face. I mean, just, like, their raw face. I love how that looks. But it has to be like a nice photo.
Yeah, not just
like this. Not like, yeah. Like, oh my gosh, no girl. I mean, like
natural beauty.
Yeah, love me some. I like tapping it in because I realized if I tap it in and then blend it in, more of it goes on your eyes. Did you know that?
I actually did.
Anyway, I'm using this palette. I just got it at TJ Maxx, and I'm using this and this shade, just mixing these two together and putting it on her eyes. And then for underneath, I want maybe a little darker, so I do this and this. Look up, girly. And I do this. Look beautiful. Oh gosh. I used to never. Can you hear that truck? It's like tearing down my house. I used to never put eyeshadow on the bottom. I know I'm not supposed to be using this big fluffy brush either, but I used to never put eyeshadow on the bottom. Huh?
This eye is darker than that one.
Is it? Darker than that? No, it's not.
Think so.
I'll put more on there.
Am I right?
Mm-hmm. I'm right. You just can't see because the light's like shining different. Do you see it now?
Yeah, it's good.
I know. It's because I know what I'm doing.
Are you going to let me do a video of you doing your makeup?
I hate when people do my makeup.
Yeah, it's so dumb.
I don't know why. I just don't. Maybe I should. I want to put some glitter like in the middle. But I don't know if I want to use like my liquid one or just normal glitter. What do you think?
Normal.
Okay.
It's easier to touch up stuff.
Okay, let's take my setting spray and I spray it on my brush. Okay. And then I'm going to put gold on you. Mm-hmm. I'm going to take this gold color here.
It's going to go gold on my dress.
Oh, yeah. And then I'm just going to put it on her lid. Woo! I'm telling you guys, this eyeshadow palette, I know it just comes from TJ Maxx, but it is like one of my favorites. I literally use it almost every day. And it is, yeah, amazing. Like, can you guys, you can't really see what I'm doing on this eye, can you? Okay, I'm just like putting the gold here. Look at that. You can't really see it that good, I don't think. But I'm going to put it on your other eye where you guys can see it a little better. Watch this. Ah! You are like a golden globe. I'm not kidding. Did you ever use this?
What?
This eyeshadow palette that I have.
I used it last time I was here, but I didn't really. Use it. I just did a natural look.
Oh, what? Okay, and then I go back in with my fluffy brush and I just blend this in so the edges aren't like, you know, ratchet.
Yeah.
We ain't no ratchet makeup artists here.
Blend. If you don't know how to do makeup, number one tip, blend.
And if you think you're done blending, you ain't, girl. Keep on going.
I look high.
No, you don't.
Every time I put makeup on, I look high. Swear I do.
Just because you don't have mascara on, so it makes your eyes look smaller. Mm-hmm. So once I put mascara on, you'll look way better, okay?
Yes.
Then I'm going to take some highlight.
How should I do my hair? Are you going to do my hair too?
Yeah, I'll do it. I'm going to take some highlight. I'll use this palette. I got it from BoxyCharm or Ipsy. Yeah. I don't remember. One of them.
I think it was Ipsy.
I'll put it under the eyebrows. And then,
I like a lot.
I put it here, inner corner. You know, you gotta be shining, girl.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Like my personality.
And then, okay. Then I'm going to, I think I'm gonna do your face and then your eyebrows and then your eyelashes. What do you think?
Do you.
I use Gigi Gorgeous. I got this in BoxyCharm too. Literally, you guys, I love this bronzer. I just mix these two together.
It's lit.
It makes you look, woo.
Snatched. That's the word for it.
Yes.
Snatched.
You look like you were in the sun. And oh my gosh, girl.
No, it doesn't look, that's not how it looks to me. Because if I go in the sun, I turn red.
Well, me.
Yeah.
Not you. We need some red. Oh my. Redhead issues here. Turn your head over. Okay. Okay, look up.
This is how you hide a double chin for anybody that doesn't know.
That's how I do mine, because ever since I had a baby, I had like this big fat double chin.
I actually don't have a double chin unless I do it on purpose. I don't even really.
I do now, since I have a baby. Wait till you have a baby.
This is why you don't have babies, and I'm just playing.
They deform your whole body, guys. Oh, well, they're worth it, I say.
I don't know.
But just don't have a baby too young. That's what I say. Like, don't just have a baby for fun. Because trust me, it ain't all fun. But it is fun. But it wouldn't be fun for you.
No.
It would be more fun for you to be an aunt. Does that look nice?
Yeah.
It looks like you're white. I don't even see bronzer.
Honey, I am white.
Yes, I do, actually. Okay. Eyebrows. Next, eyebrows. And I'm actually going to use this palette. I can't use this for myself because it's too
light. Why don't you give it to me then? I thought you would use it.
Well, I use this.
Well, then keep that and give me the rest. It is so hard for me to find anything to use to do my eyebrows with because nothing and matches.
It comes with this little brush. I don't remember where I got this.
I don't know.
I know it was in the BoxyCharm or an Ipsy box. I'm going to use this for your eyebrows. But I don't remember which one. I know I'm such... Is somebody texting me or you?
That's me.
Okay, so let's do this. Which one we're using for you? Middle. The middle one? Okay, here we go.
Watch out, you want to tap it off because it's not so forcefully, but...
Look up a little bit. Ooh, this looks like red.
Yeah, I told you.
Why did they think this was my shade?
Because shades like yours usually have an orangish color to it. So if I use it darkly, it looks like red. That didn't make sense.
That did not. I didn't even know what you said, honestly. That was like the dumbest thing you've ever said.
Shut up.
That was funny. I mean, look at that. I need to comb it out a little bit, though. But! Ooh!
Girl.
Actually, I use this thing. This, you guys, I am not kidding. This is the best thing for your life.
Since sliced bread.
Since pie, actually. You know, I had one of those hack videos where you put soap on a spoolie and you, like, put the soap on your eyebrow spoolie?
Yeah.
This stuff is, that is this, literally. It places your eyebrows so nice. And trust me, your eyebrows are not moving after I put this on there. Oops, my hand's probably in the way for them. Okay, look.
I can't just move, just whatever.
That eyebrow is. Eyebrows, I love eyebrows.
I like eyebrows too. My eyebrows, if I do them, honey.
I'm glad I don't live in the ages of, you know, the thin
McDonald's eyebrows.
What do you mean McDonald's eyebrows?
Have you never seen those ones that go up really, really high?
Yeah. Like, just and skinny. They're so skinny.
Yes.
What were you guys thinking, whoever did those? I mean, honestly, they plucked them and it was just a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks so hideous to me. I was unlike, girl. And I know, actually, let me tell you something. When the thick eyebrows came in, you know, they used to not be a style. Eyebrows used to, I don't know, they go through so many changes. But it used to not be, like, so nice to have huge, thick eyebrows. And I remember when I saw people first doing it, I was like, oh my gosh, it looks so ugly to me.
People nowadays have unicorn brows. Wait, how do you call those brows? Where they do in the
unibrows.
Middle. Yeah, and they just let them, and they say, yes, I'm just embracing my natural look.
Okay, that's just ugly.
That looks ugly. No.
Don't embrace your natural look if you got a unibrow.
If you got a unibrow, actually, shave it.
I kind of have one right now. I don't look.
No, you don't. No, I mean like bit. They connect, bro. Like, connect.
Well, mine's about ready to. I need to go wax them. Get them waxed.
She doesn't get what I'm saying.
Yeah, I do. I'm just playing. This is how she is. Okay, now what am I doing?
Highlighter. The most important part.
She could eat highlight.
I think I have more highlight than I have anything.
Anything else she does. I'm not even lying. But they make pictures look woo, bomb.
I like that shine. You know where a trick that I think... Do you put it... I put right here.
I do, yeah. I do too, a little bit. It makes your forehead look way nicer.
Yeah. You see that? Girl!
And I lay it in the middle of your nose. This brush is maybe a little too big for that on the tip of your nose.
Cupid.
Yeah, I do. I do that with my finger. Okay, good. Is that enough for you? Do you want more?
I mean...
Anyways, guys, I cut my hair. I know y'all are noticing it already, but I was just tired of long hair, and I was like, okay, they're getting too extreme. I'm going to go cut them right off. So that's what I did.
And now she's trying to convince me to cut my hair off.
Well, no, not all of it. Just like this much.
Should I?
Tell her yes. Just because it's easier to take care of. You can grow it back every day if you want to. You have long eyelashes. Hey, hold still.
Don't pinch me. Don't pinch me.
Hey, why do you have so big, nice eyelashes?
You can't even see them, so what's the point?
Well, no kidding. I should have those. You should have mine. Okay, so I'm going to try to put some eyelashes on.
You want to put on mascara on the roots first?
No, I don't want to.
With the other brush. Yes.
No, I don't want to.
It doesn't look right then.
Yes, it does.
Okay.
I'll fix it.
We're gonna see.
I have some black glue.
Oh.
Okay. So I'm gonna use these. I got these off Wish. They are free. They're nice too. I mean, you might be thinking, oh gosh, no.
What is this woman doing?
Got it. When I was on Wish, you know, I was buying these, and then I saw these. And these did not look this big in the picture, and I got them. And I put on a pair the other day. It literally reached all the way up here. Well, in the picture on Wish, they didn't look that big. And they literally reached all the way up here. Like, I look like a, let's just say a clown. Okay, yeah, close your eyes. Dream about the great big sky. That's what I sing to my daughter.
I was just ready to say that sounds like a mom.
Oh my MG. Okay, open once. Look in there.
No, not till both of them are done.
Oh, you want both? Well, first I have to put... Why am I scratching my head like I have lice? Okay, I'm going to put on mascara before you look at you, okay?
Okay.
I love it. It looks hot. Time for the second one.
You're gonna make me start wearing these. It's gonna make me mad. Fun. I've been trying not to, because I know if I start wearing them, then I'm not gonna be able to go without them. Because you know how I am with makeup.
I know. You'll be able to go without them.
I mean, I will, but I'm
okay, just leave your eyes shut for now.
I'm gonna like the look too much.
It is hot. I think you look better in them than I do. Okay, open your eyes once. Is there glue down there?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay. I like it. I didn't think I would like it, because I actually... Sometimes, if she wore a black mascara, I didn't really like hot
lips. If I have to have a full face of makeup before I can wear black mascara. Can I look in there?
You can.
Oh.
But I have to put some mascara on now. I'm using this punk mascara.
Because I'm a punk.
I love this mascara. Literally. Don't do that.
You hit my
but
my eye.
Where's my tweezer?
Yeah, that one is.
I need to squish it down more.
Just leave your eye open.
I'm going to do the bot. Do you want to put your own mascara on?
Yes.
Okay, there you go.
Need a mirror. Hold it.
She doesn't make a mascara face like I do.
Like, what's a mascara face?
You're just like,
stop moving.
I can do this without making a face. Done.
Done.
Okay. Now lippies. Lips. What color lips do you want? Just nude, right?
Yeah. I don't want any really. Just kind of natural.
I'm going to use this Joseph Colors. And I'm going to do... Where's my lip pencil?
No, I have it at my house.
No, you don't.
I know because I used all of it. The one I stole from you.
She stole my lip pencil. Used all of it. Never brought me another one.
It's okay.
You've so take, I'm just stuck.
You've taken stuff from me. It's not that bad.
Well, we'll just wait till I want something else.
You take whatever you want every time you go.
I sure do.
I know.
It's so funny. Close your lips once because I want to outline them. I sure. Every time I go over to mom and dad's house, and I literally go up in her room just in case she got something that I want. And then I steal it. And then I take my mom's stuff. And then they wonder where it went. And then I show up at their house wearing it or something. Yeah. And they're like, that's mine. I'm like, no, it's not. I took it. But we all do that to each other, so I don't even care.
Yeah, it's not like we don't care that we do it to each other.
No. I hear the baby. I'm gonna go get her.
Just like this loop.
Okay, yeah. She was just crying in her sleep. She's
too... That's gonna be too much color. I don't want that much. Just put it in the middle and blend it out.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Okay, but... I was just saying, I don't...
Is teething, so it's so hectic. Okay, do your lips, and then
my lips are swollen.
Really?
I mean,
this is a lighter shade, so it'll look better, wetter.
You can say all you do during the day is sing, because everything you say, you can tell us.
Yeah, I'm always singing for Olivia. So I sing everything. But I was always like that. Even growing up, I was. Don't you remember?
Yeah, because...
Okay.
Cause like that, it? Yeah, I love it.
Okay, there's your makeup. Do you want
to
change
this side? This side needs to be higher.
It does. On the look.
Yeah, because it looks shit.
No, it doesn't.
It always does. Yes, it does.
It looks nice.
We're doing it.
I want to see. Nope, looks good to me. Okay, anyways, that looks nice. That is her finished look.
Oh, no, my hair.
Yeah, I don't know how I'm going to do your hair.
Figure it out.
Maybe we'll just leave them like that. You like that? Yeah, we'll just put it behind you. I like that. Don't you like that?
Ta-da. This is all I ever do with my hair because I have so much hair.
Yeah, see? Now, if you'd have hair here, look. Pin it up. Maybe we will. Maybe we will. Maybe. Look at that.
I don't know.
No, I like this long hair. I'm actually very jealous of it.
It wouldn't work.
Let's see.
I wonder what you look like with red hair. No.
Ew.
No.
Okay, anyways, you're going to put your dress on, mm-hmm. and then we mm-hmm. are going to do her photo shoot. Anyways, guys, please rate this makeup look in the comments. I want to know how I did.
I love it, actually. And I think you did a better job than I usually do. And that's like, I'm just playing.
I know I did. Anyways, she's going to get dressed, and then we're going to take photos, and then we'll be back. See you guys later.